speaking.
All right, enough with the small talk. I bought a TV from you there the other day. I sent one of these Mexican kids in. He brings it back to me and ain't working. He's trying to fix it now.
First of all, if you scream, I can't even hear
I can't hear. I got a bomb that blew up near me back in WW2. I can't hear nothing.
Okay.
He's working on the TV now.
Who was the salesman?
I don't know, a little fella there.
What TV was it?
It ain't no picture. It's not a happy picture.
Hey, I'm talking to the man.
What TV was it?
It's one of them Japanese TV. I don't know what the hell it... Like, can you help me fix this thing? Hello?
Hello, my name is Robert. How may I help you?
Hello?
Hello?
What happened to the other guy?
Excuse me?
I was speaking with a guy. He put me on hold. I bought a TV there. That thing's busting up on me.
Okay, you have it? What?
I sent a Mexican kid to pick it up. He's trying to work on it now. I can't do nothing. I'm sitting down in one of them wheelchairs.
Right. Now, what kind of a TV is it?
He's not going on with that thing.
Shut up. I'm talking to the guy.
What kind of a TV is it?
The kind of TV you watch shows on.
Can I put this one?
He wants to fix the back of it. What should I do? I can't do nothing. I don't know nothing without my reading glass. Because every time he's trying to fix with it in the back, something keeps happening with the picture.
I don't understand what's going on.
I bought a TV, ain't working properly.
I don't know which one to put with the blue one.
Don't touch nothing in the back before you... Ah! What are you doing? He's burning down the house with that TV. What should he be touching in the back?
Nothing. No one should be touching anything.
You said he should be touching it in the back?
That blue one.
Touch it in the back. The guy said touch it in the back.
No, don't touch anything.
That's not right. See, now his hands are all smoking now. What the hell are you telling him to touch it for?
Pull the plug out.
He ain't dead yet.
That thing's not working.
Do it if you want and call me back. Thank you. Bye.